And new information here at 7, an amazing story of survival connected to victim Raymond Green Vance. We mentioned that he was at the club with his girlfriend and his girlfriend's mom and dad celebrating a birthday. Well, his girlfriend's dad is this man, Rich Fierro, a local brewery owner who's been credited for helping subdue the shooter. Minutes ago, he told us how it happened and gave his reaction to the death of Raymond.
I came in shooting, man. He came in shooting. He was shooting. I don't know what the hell he was shooting at. I smelled the cordite. I saw the flash. I dove, pushed my buddy down. I fell back. I grabbed him by the back of his little cheap-ass armor thing, and I pulled him down. I think he went for his pistol. I don't know. Either way, I grabbed the pistol from him, and then I told the guy, move the AR, the kid in front of me. He was at his head. And I said, move the AR. Get the AR away from him. And the kid did it. And then I started wailing on this dude, and I'm on top of him. I'm a big dude, man, and this guy was bigger. And I just kept wailing on him. And I told the kid in front of me, kick him in his head, keep kicking him in his head. I'm yelling 911, somebody call 911. One of the performers walked by, or was running by, and I told her, kick this guy, kick this guy. And she took her high heel and stuffed it in his face, or his head, or whatever she could hit. Okay? This is in Colorado Springs, man. I want those five families to know that's all I care about. I want those that are in the hospital right now, get better. Please get better. We went out to see a show and have a good time. And thank God Raymond was smiling. He was dancing with my kid. And my daughter got to spend the last day with him.
Wow, it is an overused term, but that is a hero right there. No two ways about it. Fierro's wife was wounded. His daughter hurt trying to get away from the gunfire.